corporal, which was used by some of the martyrs when they said mass when being imprisoned in the Tower of London. Among them, you'll find the Latin name Alexander Briantus.
Shalom World presents 40 Martyrs of England and Wales, featuring St. Alexander Briant, Soldier of the Cross.
Very, very human and very vulnerable. And Briant was really mercilessly tortured.
He still refused to say anything, so they put him on the rack.
He was thrown into an underground chamber called the Pit.
Thursday, 27th July, at 9:30 p.m.